very negatively because the cost of all of this unfunded mandate coming down from the federal government is going to burden our people and our doctors and our nurses with more regulations and more costs. And it is not going to address the problem, which was to help reduce the cost of insurance and health care as a whole. I think one of the things that we have to do is, as a state and as a nation, is we need to start looking at how do we take a proactive approach and make ourselves healthier so that we're not getting as sick as often as we do.